So, I am trying something a little bit different. Holy shit, that looks a thousand times better. Okay, so, again, I'm not a very techie guy. I'm 31 years old, but I was never one to sit inside and play on a computer. Or, I mean, I played on a computer a little bit. I played PS2, Xbox, but that's as far as it goes. Okay, I finally looked up what the difference was between all the resolutions, you know, like HD, FHD, QHD, UHD, VGA. I finally figured out all that. By the way, I'm recording on my cell phone as well. And again, I finally figured everything out. So, with that being said, I finally put my camera in full 4K UHD mode. So I'm trying that out. Hopefully, I've been recording for like the last week or so in HD mode. With that being said, I'm not entirely sure how long the record time is going to be and all that, but I do know in 4K, the 4K UHD mode is, I can record for 3 hours and 55 minutes as opposed to HD mode is 3 hours and 44 minutes or some weird shit like that. So, again, I am in 4K. Thank God I figured, you know, I actually decided to look it up and know what the hell that is. Again, I don't know what the record time is going to be. You know, like in HD mode, it's 32 minute videos. I don't know how long it's going to be in these ones. In VGA mode, it was, God, I can record for 2.5 hours at a time. But I can also record almost 15 hours of video as opposed to higher HD and all that shit. I can only record for a little under 4 hours now, so, which is fine with me as long as the video is nice. So with that being said, I'm gonna turn this on. As I mean, the light on the camera. I'm going to set this up, and then I'm gonna let this sit for a little while, and then a little bit later, I'm going to let this sit and record for, I don't know, maybe an hour or so. And then a little bit later, I'm going to come in and I'm going to bring in my digital recorder because I do not have that set up right now. I got to upload all that shit to the computer. I got like 25 fucking things I got to upload on the computer. I've been focused on the videos instead of that. So, but anyways, I'm gonna come in here with that after I upload it on the computer, and I'm gonna do some stuff. And then actually when I do that is whenever I'm going to hook this up to the actual regular power, and you know, I'm gonna record for a little bit longer than I usually do. So, because I want to know what the hell I actually fucking touched my ear this morning. I'm still a little bit upset about that. But it is what it is. And then also, whenever I come back, I may hook up the Ouija board. Or hook up the Ouija board. I may get the Ouija board out and play with that for a little bit. Also, maybe I don't know. I really don't. I probably should. I got too much shit going on in my life already. I probably don't. Alright, that looks alright. Alright. There we go. oh, I'm gonna keep, oh shit, I'm gonna keep the, you know, the Christmas tree on for the time being as well. It'll give it just a little bit of extra light in here. Not much, but just a little bit. So, you're gonna hear me for a couple minutes. I'm getting a snack. And then I'll be going back to the bedroom and you won't hear me or her. She's half asleep right now, so. Actually should.